The United States and the EU are partners, as you know very well. And today, the Commissioner Thierry Breton will participate in meetings with his counterpart, the head of the task force in the United States. Obviously, we want to allay the concerns with regard to companies in the EU and US in both ways. And so basically, that's the crux of the discussion. And the commissioner did make a statement on French television, and I can provide that to you.